the 5th of January, 2024. The Reserve Bank doesn't set your interest rates, but here's why we watch. To understand how the Reserve Bank's decisions flow through to your mortgage, we'll need to dive into the secret life of banks.